This is what I am showing you in this video. I will show you how to enable JIT on iOS 18 without computer. Although you need a computer to install on your device properly, and then without computer you can enable JIT on iOS 18 iPhone or iPad. This is a new method that supports iOS 17.4 to the latest iOS 18 versions. I will use a newly released StikJIT tool to enable JIT on iOS 18 without computer. Many other methods to enable JIT on iOS are patched by the Apple, but this tool supports the latest versions for it as well. You might think, why do you need to enable JIT when apps work without that? Let me tell you that. But before that, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button. JIT makes the apps perform much better with just-in-time compilation. You can even run proper operating systems in virtualization with JIT on iOS. Without it, you won't be able to do so. It's also useful for emulation and retrogaming. The new StikJIT is an IPA-based tool. You can install it on your device with any other sideloading app such as Sidestore, Sideloadly or Altstore. Go to the Releases tab, download the IPA from here, and install it on your device. I am using Altstore to install. For those who want to use the Sidestore, I have already published a detailed video on how to install Sidestore on an iOS 18 device. The link is below in the description. Attach your device to the computer if you are using a PC to install StikJIT IPA. Press and hold the Option key and you will see an option to install IPA on Mac directly. Select it, then select the IPA, and it will start the installation process. Put in your Apple ID and password if it asks. Here you can see the StikJIT IPA is being installed. Later, I will use it to enable JIT on iOS 18 with no PC. Once it's installed, if you open it, you are likely to face an error. You need to install a VPN as well for it to work. Open the App Store, type StosVPN and install it. Guys, if you have made it this far, hit the like and the subscribe button for more upcoming working videos on iOS. Once the VPN is installed, open it and connect it. Now you can use the StikJIT app. Here, it's asking for the pairing file. This is the stage where you need to use a PC to get the pairing file. I will first try using the old pairing file I got while installing the Sidestore. It's unlikely to work, but let me just check it. Yes, it's not working. If you see this heartbeat error, you need to download a new pairing file. To do so, go to the Sidestore official website, click on Get Started, and download the Jitterbug pair from here. Double click on it and you will see this error on a Mac PC. You won't see it on a Windows PC. To open it, go to the settings, then to Privacy and Security. Scroll down to the bottom, click on Open Anyway, and a terminal will open. The process will be completed to get the pairing file, but pay attention here. You won't get the pairing file until the device connection is trusted and the passcode is set on your device. You can see that my device is showing a trust pop-up. Tap on Trust. Now, set the passcode on your device if it's not set already. Let me do it. Now, after it's set, double click on the Jitterbug pair. The process is completed. Now, on a Mac PC, you need to find it. Open the spotlight and type mobile device pairing. Here is the latest pairing file. On a Windows PC, you will get it in the Jitterbug pair folder. You need to copy it on your device you want to enable JIT. Let me just put it in front. You can transfer it the way you like by email or airdrop. I am airdropping it on my device. It's transferred. Now save it to the file location where you can easily find it while selecting it in the StikJIT app. Once you have done this, open the StikJIT. If you don't see the select pairing file option, go to the settings and import the pairing file from here. Also, pay attention to the developer disk image option. It's stating mounted successfully. If you see the crosshair or later while enabling JIT, import the pairing file again. Now tap on home to go to the main page and click on enable JIT option. It will show you the supported apps. I will select the PojavLauncher. Here you can see it's now showing the JIT has been enabled. If you have enabled it, hit the like and the subscribe button. This is how to enable JIT on iOS 18, iPhone or iPad. The special thing about StikJIT app is you can even enable it being on airplane mode. Let me show you that. First, connect the StosVPN. Now enable the airplane mode. Now, if I enable JIT with StikJIT, select the supported app. Here you can see the JIT is enabled being on airplane mode as well. Thank you for watching.